Hi, my name is Shahana Fatima and I am from Hyderabad, India. So the project that I have been working on for the 100 days is how I can stop fake news, how I can prevent it from spreading. You know, fake news is often a sensational topic, which is widely shared via online or for the purpose of generating ad revenue by a web traffic or discrediting a public figure. It's sometimes dangerous that mob lynching also happen and innocents lose their lives. I'm going to share a similar incident where mob lynching of a 55-year-old woman happened in South India. The killing happened amid rumors of false WhatsApp message of over kidnapping of children in state. People are most likely to believe a message if the message comes from a close friend of theirs. Police say local people beat the woman to death and attacked her family after seeing them giving chocolates to young kids. You can see such incidents happening around the globe due to constant spread of false news. It is important to prevent fake news. So this is why I have a solution for this, that is NewsFacts. NewsFacts is an app which is an independent sector and only aims to share truth. And thank you.